If you search QR code generators, you will find a ton of tools that will give you a QR code for links, text messages, and V-cards. I mostly use QR codes to provide a link back to a website. For this, the Google URL Shortener is my favorite tool. You can find the tool at Goo.gl. You simply paste the URL in the field and click Shorten. For this example, I'm going to copy the URL from my YouTube Teacher Academy interview and paste it into the Google Shortener. And I need to click on Details to see the QR code. You can use this URL to share the code, or you can right-click and save the image as. Now if I go back a page, I'll show you why this is my favorite tool. If you're signed into your Gmail account, Google saves a history of your QR codes. You can go back at any time and grab your QR code again. Using Chrome, I rarely visit the Google URL Shortener page. Instead, I've installed the Google URL Shortener extension from the Chrome Web Store. This time I want the URL from Christy Berry's YouTube interview. I'm just going to click the extension. And it says that it was added to my history. The first time you may need to actually authorize the extension. Clicking on the QR code will bring up the code. And clicking the QR code again will load it in a new window. One last trick, you can make the code larger if you want. In the URL, look for 150 by 150 and just change that number. And I found the highest you can go is 547 by 547. And then again, you can just right click and save the image as.